Okay, so I'm the production manager on the narrative team. So I manage a team. Basically, everything that falls under the narrative is the writing. We do the mocap, so we do all the cinematics you see inside the game. And I also work with the lighting and the VFX teams. There's a lot of things I'm excited about in Far Cry 4. I kind of go back to just, you know, the location and what it kind of brings. So Far Cry 4 happens in Kirat, which is, you know, kind of nestled in there in the Himalayan mountains. You guys have already seen we have a lot of vertical changes, and with that we brought in a lot of really cool tools and stuff that the player can use to increase their gameplay experience, basically. So things like the gyrocopter and you know, a whole bunch of other vehicles, animals, flora, fauna, everything is there to build out the world, not only on a square kilometer basis, but in the vertical basis as well. So I guess the location, really. I talked a little bit about the animals before. Obviously, that's something that we've increased. We're showing off the elephant right now on the demo on the stage, which is great. Fans seem to like that a lot. Yeah, there's some rhinos, the honey badger. Honey badger will kick your ass. Animals. Also on the demo floor right now, we have a fortress, which is basically an amped up version of our outposts. They're harder, way more challenging. You'll need to have a full arsenal of equipment and all of your tools at your disposal if you want to take them down. I think at the end of Far Cry 3, a lot of guys had a bunch of different ideas of what they wanted to do. And as we started to look at those lists of things, we narrowed down the location that we wanted to. We really wanted, basically, animals are a huge part of Far Cry, obviously. We wanted to have elephants. We knew we really wanted to have them. We wanted to be able to ride them. And again, with the verticality that it offers with the mountainous region, we really thought it would be a great location. So we decided on that. Yeah, so I mean, it's just another tool that we're giving the player to be able to use when they're working on their outposts, when they're in the open world, when they're working on missions. So you're able to actually throw a piece of bait in, which will attract the animals, and they'll be attacking the enemy NPCs along with you. So it's a great distraction for you to sneak around the back, maybe go silent from the backside. It just adds a whole bunch of different choices for the player, which is really what Far Cry is all about: choices. I mean, there's a lot of challenges when you're making a game of this size and this complexity. Everything ranging from making sure that the narrative makes sense, that we're offering player choice. That was something that we really wanted to offer this time in Far Cry 4, that the player can actually affect the world around them and affect the storyline, which is difficult to do. I mean, a lot of games try, but really to make it work in Far Cry, was definitely one of the bigger challenges that we had. And there's a lot of other stuff as well, you know, and who are you dealing with a game of this size? As you know, Far Cry 2 was set in an African location. We're not going to shut the door on anything. I think that wouldn't be a smart thing to say. But we're always looking for really interesting locations. I think we've hit the mark on every single Far Cry that's come out. I think it's kind of a mix of the two. I mean, they're always, Far Cry games are always kind of a mix of the two, right? The location is Kirat. It's a fictional location, but it feeds off a lot from countries in those Himalayan areas. We actually sent a part of our dev team to Nepal, to Kathmandu, to experience the locations. The dude in the pink suit, so that's our main antagonist. His name is Pagan Min. Really interesting character. He comes from a background in Hong Kong, where his family, his father, was actually involved in kind of the crime business there. We focus a lot on bringing amazing characters to Far Cry.